Thanks to everyone who have subscribed. If you have not, please do. And thanks for coming out here. I really appreciate you.
Federal government is now transferring money, but not everyone will get it. See people that will get the credit alert. Well, they say that they confirm people's SIM card and phone number. So that's, and also now they say earlier today, the news when they reach us say 60 and above, and also the very poor people amongst us. So I don't know what that criteria is, how they are going to fish out those number of people or persons. But anyhow, Shami, we go to the news. The Federal Republic of Nigeria has started transferring money to the citizens of the country. This was announced by the Minister of Humanitarian Affairs, Disaster Management and Social Development. Good news, right? But yes, so there is still something you need to know about the money transfer, which is not every Nigeria will get the money. Can you believe that? So now them, they will give a few people. They'll go once they give 10 people, parade them, put them for picture, stand them, use a camera face, they say don't give people money. So see, Nigeria, all these things are a scam. I'll tell you the truth. We can start by going from local government area, making sure that the disbursement of the money, the billion, what they say they release, so really actually get to the people. Not forget, say, all this will not be only federal government money. Humanitarians also send money. People, philanthropists, now so you both call them. That's what those when you get money, we feel like dashing people, especially in this kind of crisis, also join money, join the billion. But guess what? They give them to some people, may they say adequately share the money. But those people, so some go pocket some. That's the bad thing that is happening. Anyway, I don't want to talk too much. I want me we go back to the news. May you hear them for yourself. It's okay if it actually gets to the people that will really need this money, rather than it gets to, bulk of the money or three quarter of the money stays in the hand of who was supposed to disburse it. When I catch my grift. Anyway, let's continue with the news. Federal government said that the money she's transferring is solely to the poorest people in the country. What is the criteria? What do you mean by the poorest? How do you identify them? Where do you know they live? And how do you... Abeme, we continue. Of the federal government said that the money she's transferring is solely to the poorest people in the country, which implies that if you are among the middle people in the country financially, you will not get any credit alert from federal government. So before the news still continues, see plenty. I just want to analyze small thing for there before we continue, okay? See, so how you tell know the poorest people? And so if they're really poor, they get phone, they get SIM card. How you tell no, say this one might be the poor people? Do you see what I'm coming from? How you tell no? So now this one's gonna be the poor people that they really need the money. So now through SIM, through phone, they want to transfer the money. So some not get back account, some people they beg. Is that bad? I mean, they are literally asking for arms. So they don't have a phone. Not buy credit. Do you see what I mean? So those are the really poor people in our community, in our country, in our society. How do we reach out to these very people? What is the model of memorandum? How do we really get to them? How do we really get to the grassroots? That's the problem. Let's continue with news. Let's hear what they have to say. Her words are clear. She said the poorest, even if you are poor, but you are not the poorest, you will not get the amount, you will not get the money. So if you want to get credit alert from the federal government of Nigeria, you have to be the poorest. If you are not the poorest, there is something you can do. Guess what? You can pray to God and he will make you the poorest. I say I reject them. For myself and for everyone of una where they Apple Live Media, when are they listen? When are they come here every time to know within the world they talk, as we are keeping you guys up to date with all that is going on in Nigeria and around the nations of the world. You not go poor, not go talk about poorest. Poverty not good, I tell you, not get mama, not get brother. Poverty not be name, whether they call Pekin. So I beg, not accept them, not take them in any way or form, not be title. I beg, if you get as a title, even change them. you know, it's that bad. So they say the money go, the news continue, but I won't just give some analysis, make you understand here. So they say the money go get to the poorest of the poorest of the poorest. So the poorest of the poorest supposed to get an alert. Okay, we say that the poorest of the poorest of the poorest. Those ones say, if you stay in Nigeria, you really know about the poorest of the poorest. You should know that these people, their houses, most of them live in trash houses. Most of them don't even have electricity. I mean, not be with Chabela if we go pay NEPA B. Do you get what I mean? So what, how do you really reach these people? What are you really saying? Are you going to go from door to door, or are you going to go from state to state? Or can you see that the money is still going to stay among them? Can you see that the money is still going to, is still going, at the end of the day, the money that was supposed to be disbursed, I can assure you, more than half of that money will still be in the person's account by the time this whole wind is over and it is blown away. By the time we are all done with coronavirus, there is a treatment, there is something you can do, there is a way to, you know, to identify, to cure it. You know, it becomes like when person get malaria, it take chloroquine. Within 3 days, you are fine. After finishing the dose, you see and say, this money goes down for person account. Now, so we're supposed to the day for Nigeria. There should be better, you know, abroad, everybody, you know, get a record. So that when something happened, they are able to identify everybody. They are able to say, these are the people, these are the people that need this relief, that need this help. They are able to identify them. So, I mean, here, there is no way we can really identify these people. People when I talk about, they don't get bed for their house. So, do you know mattress? They haven't got one. They don't have mattresses in their home. Some sleeps on, they go to the bush, rather, you know, basically cut bamboo